Today's December 17, 2002, and this is artwork put in the park by Tremont West. Well, they're building a house in the lot that that crazy guy was evicted from.